We open for Halloween. It's open Friday at 3 o'clock. We do this for the kids and to collect canned goods for Goodfellas. So if anybody wants to come down, please bring a canned good. Well, we've been working on it for now 2 weeks, so we still have work to do. It'll take us right up to Halloween night. Well, we have, I think there's about 17 blow-ups and 10 stuffed things, and then all kinds of little gadgets we have around the yard. It's all the kids in the neighborhood. We send out flyers and they come and paint pumpkins and help set up some of the decorations. So it takes 4 people, 3 weeks, and about 8 hours a day to do this.
Something wicked is about to happen.